Neighbor safety is back in the spotlight at the U of M.
That's right. Governor Walz and safety leaders will speak out today about a plan to tackle crime on campus. Cece is live on campus with a closer look at their game plan. Hey, Cece.
Good morning. So as you mentioned, crime near campus has been a major issue, not only for students, but also families who attend the U here. And so that's why this morning, Governor Walz, Lieutenant Governor Flanagan, the U president and other leadership will highlight the plans in place right now that are in place to protect students this year. So the U leadership says MPD will provide more officers. Students can definitely see more officers on campus this year and in neighborhoods near campus, especially on the weekends. They're also working on an agreement with the Hennepin County Sheriff's Office to have two deputies in the area 7 nights a week. And for those special events that will be happening, like football games, the U and Minneapolis police will partner again. The U cut off that special events partnership right after George Floyd's murder.
Time has passed since then. MPD has done a lot of work. We heard that described in detail tonight in many ways, including the arrival of Commissioner Alexander.
Now, another thing that's happening, since this is the first week of school, Minnesota State Patrol will be on campus and around campus just to provide some extra protection this first week. Now, coming up in our next half hour, we'll be hearing how parents and students are responding to the new plans in place. Guys.
All right, Cece, thanks for that report. We'll check back soon.